the New Jersey Supreme Court has overturned the conviction in one of the state's most infamous cold cases. Michelle Lodzinski is currently serving a 30-year prison sentence for killing her 5-year-old son back in 1991 in Middlesex County. The high court ruled that there was not enough evidence for a jury to convict her. Lodzinski has always denied she had anything to do with the death of her son. No information was given about her release from prison.